Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right.
Hey, there's some fellas near camp.
Locals?
Not sure.
Let's go see.
No, sir, we are speculators. We've been out west. Ain't nothing there no more, truth be told, so...
Who's this creepy-looking fool anyhow?
Forgive my friend. He's simple-minded. Dropped on his head as a baby.
So now you're traveling east?
I guess.
Well, we've been hearing talk about problems and... Well, we got enough problems of our own here. We don't need no more.
Who does, sir? Who does indeed?
So I'm guessing we understand one another.
I'm hoping so, sir. You know, many of life's most avoidable tragedies stem from our great inability at basic comprehension. At least that's the way I've always seen things.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Hello, Arthur.
Well, that was worrying.
We ain't that hard to find here.
No. Hey.
Hello, Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Hey,